Hello, so let's get some of the better guns in the game right now. As you can see, we are on the Groundbreaker, the Bell Shells, and usually she has pretty good weapons for
Someone has
sale,
gotten.
but sometimes you just don't get lucky enough. And you have to sleep for 25 hours or more and then come back. So you
What the
can
hell's
also.
going on? We're in a holding pattern for 2 hours just to get in.
Sneak. Watch out,
We have no hands to board any docking.
sometimes people
Someone
are
better
walking
believe it.
around here and they'll see you. Now, the sniper rifle is one of the better weapons in the game, I feel like it. And the one you steal also is level 11 and it also has the Exacto Sight post armor damage
Why
dealt.
did we expect you out here again?
And your old sniper rifle is, of course, bolt
Who
action.
knows? Halls are scarce.
But this one is actually semi-auto and very accurate.
I heard
oh, that's a beautiful sound.
That
So again, the other option is to just sleep for 24 hours, come back and see what else she has. Now, to the next thing. See, here you have two doors. You go through this door, I mean you pick lock it. Crouch.
Got it. Heads down.
Run. On this side as well. And now you are in the storeroom. As you can see, you get about 100 heavy ammunition and of course this little beauty, the heavy machine gun. Look at this one. Very fast, but it's a light machine gun. So let's equip the heavy one. Oh, this is much better. And let's hear it purr. Very, very good. If you open this door, you will just go to the owner and she'll probably shoot you. Get out of the way, guys. And we still have a lot of things to do here in the recycler or the trash thingy. Go up to here, jump here, and around here, I think around there or around here, you can get a key card for the rest and go. So get it and we'll see what we do with it later. I mean, it's a key card. If you don't use it, it will actually stay in your inventory until you use it. So it's a single use item. Remember that, I got stuck with this one. So it's something like this one, except it's rest and go. Now, let's have a few laughs. And this is just, you know, for laughs, because you will have a lot of fun with the game. Some of the things you encounter are really wacky and weird. Some of them are just funny. But the main thing you want to get is, of course, here. Three of those things are amazing. Also, you can walk on the pipes, because what's a game without walking on the pipes? So this one has a gyro sight, range, drop and spread. And the kinetic, whatever, it's a higher grade one. Temporary invulnerable, increase your regeneration. So yeah, you have a good chance of getting some of the best items in the game, more or less. Just don't fall down, because that's a fall to your death. Let's get out of here, guys. And if you're playing on Supernova like I'm playing and you have the luck to find that thing over there, oh, you are set for the game almost. Right now I have a mod that actually stuns the enemies that are attacking me in melee, but this is much better. Also, you can give it to your companions. Manti Pillar. This is just to test the weapon. Between the plasma rifle and some other things, oh, they wreck stuff. So at this point, you're probably way ahead of the power creep in the game. Don't move. Don't move, it's scary when they move. So, yeah. Nothing really interesting in here. I think this is just for show or something like that. Okay, but let's search it one more time in case I miss something. No, nothing in here. I'll die in here.
Thank you, stranger. Shit, ain't that a relief?
Toilet was overflowing and he got stuck here.
I have no idea how good the air on Groundbreaker's. Thanks again, friend. What usually happens on this partially pressurized rust bucket? Well, actually two things. Time stood still. I was aware of nothing but the smell. Ugh, could have been days. Ah, shit. That means you're gonna shake me down after I was trapped in a shit-covered bathroom? Is that... Fine. Here's every bit I've got. Is that enough for you? Or do you want my shit-covered clothes as well?
Keep your pants on.
I will. I will preserve my dignity. No one can take that away from me.
Okay, move out, move out. Okay, let's give the man some breathing room. Yeah, this is one of those weird quests that is actually pretty funny. Yeah, so you can see the Groundbreaker is invaded by all sorts of nasty creatures. So yeah, you get that kit card, the rest and go. You got the sniper rifle, you get the heavy machine gun, and you're about set. With the plasma rifle, these are few of the best weapons in the game. Now, if you use your keycard for the door up there, you are making a huge mistake. Don't use it for that thing over there. Instead, use it for a safe inside here. But since I already used my keycard that I found somewhere around the trash pile over there, let me show you how you lockpick. You have to increase your sneak to 40 and that will mean you can pickpocket. See, it's very easy. Rest assured, the far side, especially in this place where no one is looking. And you can also pickpocket targets like this one when no one is looking. But be careful, sometimes they'll catch you. Or sleeping targets like that one. Wait a minute. Go and stand there. So you have three safes in here. Once you open one of the safes, the keycard will expire, or it will just disappear. In my game, it seems like this is the best one. You get this crazy space helmet, which has plus 3 inspiration. And believe me when I say it's crazy, it's so crazy. It has this weird, like, it's almost like a tentacle thing. To be honest, you'll see it better on someone else. So let's give it to this character. And then let's steal everything else, because this is a gold mine over here. Let's open this one up too. A lot of weapon parts, ammunition, 100 bit cartridge, amazing. 31. See, only one of them per safe. Also, this little one has a unique helmet. Not really unique, but it's kind of cool looking, right? So let's give the other cool looking helmet to her. I mean, she already has a pretty good one, but this one is so better. It matches her armor perfectly. She has a tiny pistol and the armor is so bulky. So let's open back the doors and let's look at the helmets. Look at them. Look at this guy. Oh, that's so creepy. I think I'll keep it on him. I'm not sure. But look at her as well. Perfect match. This is why I left the game. Sometimes you'll find things that are so crazy you can't believe it. Also remember to buy some of these things over here. And sometimes they have really good ones. Like this one that makes the damage corrosion, so it's up to you if you have the necessary items to buy them. But they also have the machine gun and some, again, it's a randomized thing, so sometimes you'll find these items at the girl next door, the bell shells. Sometimes you'll find them here, so I really recommend you get the mag to melt. And you can of course get the blue armor, but this is a bit silly looking. Also, yeah, sometimes they have such a high level that it's crazy how good they can be. But again, if you buy for your companions, they won't lose durability, so it's okay. 700 for 29 armor. Let's see how much they have right now. 20. Oh, you're getting the blue armor. This is a pristine one, but as you can see, it's ordnance, so it's not really the high-tech one. So let me show you another cool thing right now. And this armor goes with this helmet, but to be honest, this feels a little better. Or actually, I'll just leave it, because this one is a pristine one. And this is the complete set of armor. Now, this looks pretty much unhuman-like, so yeah. Okay, very cool. Now they have their, kind of like their best gear, their best equipment. So let's see, can I improve yours or you are okay with this? I think you are okay with this, yeah. Sadly, I need to buy her a better gun, something with a more, with more power. Okay, so that was about it, how you get a lot of money, how you get good guns, how you get good gear. And the claw rake, which is a back scratcher almost. The plasma carabine is also pretty good, but I don't really like it. Flamethrower is meh. As you can see, this heavy machine gun has 48 damage at level 11. But mine is pretty much the same, except it has the magazine size bonus, which actually makes it much, much better. You can never run out of ammo in combat with this one. So if you really want to spice things up, you can also give the grenade launcher to her. And then on your first slot, you can just use the pistol or whatever you want. To be honest, I don't really know, maybe for rats, maybe for something smaller, but these three guns, the plasma rifle, the heavy machine gun and the deadeye is perfect. Also, when you get an item, if you, of course, increase your tech or engineering, at 60 adept, you have a chance, when you repair them, 20% chance that they become pristine. So that means you can use them all the time, if they become pristine on you. So yeah, this was quite an upgrade. Shears, what do you want me to do with the shears? Running with shears, that's silly. Now that we have that out of the way,
I'll be right there.
Let's go back to our ship, let's save, and then we'll do another mission. Yeah, that's about it for the secret and hidden thing stuff. I mean, there are a lot more ways to do it, but hey,
where
this is the easiest
today,
for me.
Captain? The stars are the limit.
Let's repair the armor. So that's 14 pieces of armor parts. That's a lot. To be honest, I want to leave the helmet with him, but it's so hard to make a choice. I mean, just look at how cool this looks. But on the other hand, I lose free inspiration. You know what, just keep it, it's worth it. Rizos. The blueberry color. It's this color always gets me. And it doesn't really say, it says, yes, it says Aramid Ballistics, yes, yes. Perfect. Now, let's get on with our little adventure. Let's use the workbench and let's see what we have to break down. Automatic pistol is really weak compared to what weapons you can find in here. Same as the bolter. Same as this, same as this. Not really fitting anymore into the theme of the game, I know. Yeah, let's destroy all of that. Let's destroy that too. We'll just keep these ones. I mean, we have a collection, so why not? The game can get pretty wild, as you can see, with some of the armors they have. Okay, let's store that, and we are now ready for action almost. And this is how a supernova player has to play the game. It's a bit silly, I know. Drink some water, and then we'll save the game, and actually we'll head out and kill the bounty, the captain, or whatever whatever was his face name. Look at them. He's reading a book. She's cleaning her wrench. Oh, so yeah, this is how you equip your guys after you come to the groundbreaker station. Yeah, the plasma gun is still one of the best guns in the game right now, and you know, you just have to continue to upgrade it and add a few mods, you know, make it pristine, and then it'll be even better. So right now our goal is to, of course, kill the captain, what's his name? So what's his name? Yeah, Captain Magreed. So his location is actually pretty easy to find. You just have to go here down the elevator.
Can you see this man? Reward offered for information leading to the capture of
your... Sadly, I don't have enough money to buy weapon mods to change the damage type to corrosion. But this will do. What is the special effect? What is execute? I guess you kill them if they have low health or something like that. Into the back base, we also will have another quest, but come on, game. This will be so fun and so easy sometimes. Sadly, I need to increase my armor. $300 damage. Okay, we killed them. Now, time for the heavy machine gun. Hey, you are a medical drone. Stop that. That was a big mistake, my friend. Don't melee them, are you insane? You know what? I'm taking that ability away from you. No one will ever use mixed. Okay. Ranged. Don't ever question my orders, guys. Ranged. Yeah, this was a piece of cake with the new firepower we just acquired. And that captain had so much HP. Captain made grid, lighter. So he had the Montag, which is what? A heavy weapon which fires a flamethrower. Opti goggle sneaking. Oh, that's nice. Medical drone. So this was one of the funniest fights so far. I mean, I was just chasing my companions. Hey, don't go there. And while I was chasing my companions to save them, I was shooting a heavy machine gun. Almost hitting them in the process. So let's see our journal. We still have to repair the new parts for the radiator.
Turn their noses up at this place.
Come on, it's not so bad. Also, time to loot again. So much to loot here as well. The game is giving me a lot of choices. That means somewhere around here there is something very dangerous.
Today's my birthday.
Oh yeah? Fuck your birthday. What was that?
Watch out!
Wrong move, nice there!
Nice one!
Just that good.
I just wanted to pickpocket someone. Okay, let's reload. This is getting so funny. So we also have people and some robots here.
Fantastic, we've got them. Now we can move on to cleaner pastures.
Yay.
I'll keep quiet.
Okay, I destroyed my shovel and then I find another shovel. Are you okay? Maybe they would activate him if we stay here for too long. Or maybe if you didn't kill them in the observation tower over there, they would activate this guy and... Oh, he looks like a tough guy. Oh well, I guess we killed them before they could do it. Really nice design. I hope I get Sam online soon. Oh, this doesn't end? Okay, we have even more stuff to see here. Well, I was missing a lot of money from my investments, so this is okay. What is this? Bread or... Yeah. So many disgusting creatures in here. Remember to loot everything because you need everything.
Does everyone get branded when they join McRed's crew? I guess I'm on.
Great shines on us.
Okay guys, you finish it. That was the squad leader and the sniper. Not so hard. Not so hard. Steal it from whom? The raiders? Yeah, okay. So this is the fun part. Even on Supernova, if you get the right tools, you can still finish the job pretty easy. I also have to be very careful because of the save system. What are you guys doing here? Observing the plants? Breathing in mushroom spores? That's bad for you. So the outlaw sniper? Only a hunting rifle. How about the squad leader? Nothing much on him. Another hammer, some fruit. Yeah, this is another good place to loot and find great stuff. That was it? For having his laces undone. Okay, something very weird was happening in here. But we solved the mystery. Okay, we have one more location to check out and then we're done with this side of the ship as well. I thought I looted that guy. Wow, so many loot. So much loot actually. Didn't open this one. Well, I guess I was busy, you know, fighting for my life. Okay, that was searched. How about up here? Oh! Just another surprise route. Yeah, so you can do this fight many, many ways, but don't take the direct approach. This looks dangerous. What if I shoot it? Curiosity got the better of me. ...1000 HP for this guy. Yeah, wonder what will happen if I shoot it, right? Question answered. Anything else worth stealing in here? Oh, great. A plasma rifle, just what I wanted last game. Last episode, that is. Nothing to see here. Anything else to steal or fight? No, okay. That was everything. See you next time. Bye.